Welcome to WordPress. In WooCommerce single product page, we have these two tabs, description and reviews. How to display additional tabs with custom data on selected or all products? In this video, we will look into that. But before that, give this video a like. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to the channel because I'm bringing you similar content on this topic. Okay, to do that, from WordPress dashboard, go to plugins, add new, search for custom product tabs for WooCommerce. And we have got some choices here. Custom product tabs for WooCommerce, custom product tabs for WooCommerce, WooCommerce product tabs, and there may be more. Let's use this one. Install and activate. Installed custom product tabs for WooCommerce. Saved tabs. Let's go to saved tabs. Now here we can add tabs and custom content. Add new. Tab title. Let's use return policy and some random content here. Save tab. Tab is saved. This is the list of saved tabs. Okay, so this is our product page, single product page. Edit product. Now here, if we scroll down, we can see additional tab here, custom tabs. Click it. And here we have add a tab or add a saved tab. Add a saved tab. Return policies, add, and here's our tab. We can also edit it from here, and we can add another tab here. So here's the title for the second tab, and here is our content for the second tab. Now we can also rearrange these. We can move these up and down. Now this tab is at the top. Let's move it down again. Okay, so now we have created two tabs for this product. Update. Now these additional tabs with the data will be displayed for this product at front end. Let's check it. Reload page. And here we have a return policy. Our guarantee. And these tabs were placed between description and reviews. This is exactly what we need. Similarly, we can create these tabs for any other product. Tabs can be easily added, deleted, and rearranged. Tab content areas use the standard WordPress text editor and may contain text, images, HTML, or shortcodes. And if you are looking for alternative to this plugin, we have custom product tabs for WooCommerce by Web Builder. This one allows you to control tab order or tab position, and you can place tab before description tab or after reviews tab or anywhere by entering tab order or tab position number. Then we have WooCommerce product tabs. It's good, but it doesn't offer custom tab position in free version. We also have this one. Tabs, responsive tabs with WooCommerce product tab extension. So this is how you can add additional tabs and custom tabs for single product in WooCommerce or WordPress. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.